Oh, the delicate hands of a surgeon. You know, this might actually not be a disaster. Jesus, Jesus, it's right.